I want to continue our event, and finally we are back to our beautiful St. Sarkis Church, and now we will start our concert program of today's event. First of all, I would like to say again greetings to our ambassador, Mr. Nersesyan, our bishop, and the representative of our Armenian Community Council, that you all made tonight, and you are present here to witness second time this great event, celebration of 150th anniversary of Alexander Spendiaryan and 100th birth anniversary of Babajanyan. With great pleasure, I would like to invite Mr. Nersesyan for a short speech. Please welcome Your Excellency.
Thank you very much, Sipan, Maestro Sipan Olah, Your Grace, Bishop Manoogian, Chairman of Community Organization, Mr. Arman Abrahamian, Maestro Vartan Melkonian, and dear compatriots, good evening, everybody. I wanted to thank, first of all, Sipan for excellent organization of the series of celebration of great Armenian composers, 20th century Alexander Spendiaryan and Arno Babajanyan, 150th anniversary of Spendiaryan and 100th anniversary of Arno Babajanyan. And I wanted to specially welcome Ms. Odaryan coming all the way from Armenia. Thank you very, very much for making it, and to all of the artists that made it through these difficult times to come to London and to represent Armenian culture. We truly are happy to represent, through Sipan's organization, the past concert in St. Cuthbert's Cathedral, and today in this magnificent church built at the time by great Armenian benefactor Galust Gulbenkian. So it's not a coincidence that in this church, which has a distinct Armenian identity, built in the best traditions of Armenian architecture, medieval architecture, we're going to listen tonight to this wonderful music produced by great Armenian composers Alexander Spendiaryan and Arno Babajanyan. So already during the lecture, we did have an opportunity to listen in depth about their biography, about their musical biography, and about their artist life. They, both of them, have been have left an enormous trace in our musical history by their presence, by their contribution, and developing the best traditions of Armenian music. So one thing I just wanted to highlight, both of them being representing the best traditions of Armenian music at the same time, have their music as a global nature, and has been enjoyed by generations in Armenia and beyond Armenia. So